And we were just adding the flats on this outfit. Trying to make it look like Sherlock. Simon has been helping me out with this one. He adds the colors. Hello, Mako. Hello, everybody. Hello, Star. Hello, Kante. Okay, so Simon is in the restroom. I'm sorry, I meant to say Simon's taking care of some business. And he will be here shortly. He'll be joining us in a little bit after he gets all of it out. Shout out for John Weaver. He asked for a shout out. I guess we were supposed to give shout outs when people ask for it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Guess who's Red back?
Kun!
Hey, guess who's back?
Back again? Ren, I haven't seen you in a long time.
Hey, I think Stephanie says your hair looks great.
Really? You're about the only one that thinks so. Not even I think it. I just put it up because I was gonna cook.
Is the music too loud or is
no.
Or is it because you have the mic so close to you?
Whose makeup? My makeup?
Maybe you want to turn down the music a little bit, just in case.
Star, I'm not wearing any makeup.
You always wear makeup, Lily.
Natural right here. It's all natural.
Mm-hmm.
Natural. All right, we'll see you here, John.
Yeah, sometimes
you guys
can't, because I
couldn't take care of the comments. Really? No, I'm here.
Well,
you are doing fine.
Fancy.
Can
we get this stuff?
Can you come
You were there, so you
can
do whatever.
It's fine, it's fine.
So now that Simon is here, I'm gonna go make some coffee. So I'm gonna go sleep.
For everybody?
No, for me.
Coffee for everybody?
Yeah, I have for everybody.
No.
Why?
Only for me, because I'm mean. I'm an awful sister.
Come on, do it for Glenn.
Do it for Glenn, Lily.
We gotta talk about that. I'll be back.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna be doing. Watching that post-episode reaction or whatever. Oh my gosh.
Family!
What's going on, guys? Yeah, family all the way. Yeah, well, I think they can hear us now. Can they hear your building? I think they can, yeah. Hey guys, let us know if you can hear us properly, if the music is too loud, or if it's fine. Please let us know as well.
Yeah, it does feel like we have been working on this piece forever.
Because we have. It's like 10 characters plus we need to do the background. Yeah.
Yeah.
And we got until Sunday to finish this. It's not. That's my point.
Yeah, but we haven't been working on this like every day. Especially when I get distracted with the lights.
Yeah, just work on it right now. I'll take care of the live stream here as well. No, Karen is not vegan cannibal yet. So the music, the sound is fine for some people, so yeah, I guess we're good to... Hey, what's going on, Ashuri? How you doing? I just saw you. It's not easy in the chat. Pedro's a little softer than normal.
Softer than normal?
Yeah, but we have the mic all the way. All the gain up.
And same here on the computer.
Not sure what it is. And apparently I have no internet on my computer.
Oh, you mean my skin looks softer than normal?
Your hair is softer than normal.
I got you.
Smoother. Silkier than normal.
How are we doing? We're coping.
We're coping. We're managing.
Who in the chat watches Walking Dead?
The Walking Dead.
And is up to date. If you're not up to date, spoiler alert.
So we're gonna talk about spoilers right now?
Yep.
So wait, give them like a minute before
we will.
Because they're just listening to this.
So who
died? So you know who died?
Alright, so tell me. Who watches The Walking Dead and is up to date?
Hey, someone's getting coffee too.
I got coffee. Ashuri, my friend. I was gonna say my man, but I don't remember you're a girl, so you are my friend.
Come on, you can see the face in the picture.
I know she's a girl, but since I say, you know, so and so my man, I didn't know I didn't want to tell her my girl.
Because you're such a ghetto.
I'm a ghetto.
Ghetto.
Stephanie, you don't watch The Walking Dead or you're not up to date? Please specify. We need to know. Wait, can you guys see me?
I can't see you. You need to be a little closer, or maybe.
Okay, let me bring my chair because this one's too big.
I can't see you.
With the camera away over there, I can see.
You're not John Cena.
So nobody watches The Walking Dead here, only me and Lily? And Pedro Pena?
I started watching on season 7.
Oh, is that a good place to start? I don't know.
That just started yesterday?
But you watched the last episode before that, right?
Yeah, kinda. I only watched the last scene.
Not up to date. You read the comics more. I'm behind
that
season because I don't own TV.
Neither do we. We watch it on the night. I mean, we have a TV, but we don't have cable.
Yeah.
But we watch it online.
We watch it online.
So, guys. Hi, Sean.
Sean of the Dead.
What's happening, people?
Say hi. Hi.
Hi!
So!
Shuri says I don't mind spoilers. Okay.
Okay, let's spoil the whole show.
Who doesn't mind spoilers so we can spoil it?
The living crap out of you.
But The Walking Dead just...
The Walking Dead, oh.
They just killed two major characters. Hey, and those dead were horrific.
That episode made me cry like a baby.
Yeah.
I was crying.
Have you seen our reaction? It's hilarious.
Yeah.
You did cry twice.
You did cry twice.
Yeah.
That tells you something.
Yeah, I was thinking.
Lily never cries.
I never cry. I'm a heartless woman. I was thinking about, you know, how I cried in this episode, and I remember the reason why I was asking you earlier, what's the name of that girl?
Beth.
Uh huh. It's because I cried when she died, and it wasn't because she died. It was because of Daryl. Because the only time he cried before was whenever his brother died. Merle?
Yeah. Yandu?
Daryl and Merle?
Yeah, it was Daryl and Merle. But whenever Beth died, he was carrying her out of the hospital kind of place that they were at.
Yeah.
And he was crying.
Oh, before it exploded?
No, the hospital didn't explode.
I'm so lost.
Yeah, it's, I don't remember.
What hospital are you talking about?
Yeah, there was no hospital that exploded there.
In season 1?
Are you talking about...
Oh yeah, there is a place that exploded in season 1.
But it's not a hospital, it's a research facility.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but Daryl was carrying Beth and crying, and I was like, oh my god, I can't believe it! And I cried on that episode.
Yeah, that death came out of nowhere, though.
Yeah, I know. Everything was fine, and then I don't even remember what happened, and then she died.
She's like, okay, you can leave, but you need to keep Noah stays or something. Like, keep Noah.
Oh, yeah.
And Noah was gonna stay, and Beth got so upset that she stabbed the girl, the police woman, and the police woman killed her, and then reached to her immediately.
Yeah.
I know what
they said. Everybody was like,
yeah,
we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
We're good.
Thanks.
Thank you for taking care of her. We don't like her.
Sorry about Beth. She was cool.
Yeah, exactly. I'm sorry. But yeah, I cried whenever she died. And now I cry because, well, for Abraham, I didn't feel anything. I was like, yep, I kind of had the feeling that he was gonna die anyway.
All right, he was cool though. I like his last lines.
Yeah, his last lines suck my...
So am I not? That's pretty funny.
Oh my god.
That's the way to go, actually.
Yeah. Suck my... And then Negan was like, did you hear his last words? Suck my nuts.
He told me to suck his nuts. He was
yeah,
laughing.
Was
I don't know. Negan is kind of interesting. Like, I want to laugh, but all the stuff he says are funny, but they're mean, and it's messed up.
I know. It's like Simon said yesterday, it's that dark humor when we were talking.
Yeah.
I
wonder what Neo would be like if he was drunk.
Oh, he would be crazy.
Negan?
Yeah.
Maybe he'd be nice, but maybe he would be a hugger.
To be honest with you guys, Ashuri is the princess, and Diamond,
Ashuri?
I didn't really like Beth. She was kind of annoying to me. So that's why I didn't feel anything. I didn't feel her death. I felt Daryl's pain because he really liked her. He was finally opening up to someone, and then she died for a stupid reason. And that's the reason why I cried. I didn't cry for her. I cried for Daryl. I thought it was annoying every time she sang because it was completely unnecessary to my opinion.
No, you finally know how I feel when you sing.
But Bella was actually good though.
No, Rose.
It was just annoying because when people sing, it's annoying anyway.
But yeah, and then whenever freaking he was taunting Rosita, I thought he was gonna be like, look at the bat, and she was not gonna look, so he was gonna whack her or something, or hit her. But
no, he was telling her to look at the man, at Abraham.
No, he was telling her to look at the bat.
No, I thought he was telling her.
Because he said, he just took a beating.
Yeah,
for
look at him.
Look at him.
But he's like all the blood.
Yeah,
the blood on Lucille.
Uh-huh.
On Lucille, yeah.
The blood on Lucille, yeah.
Yeah.
Not at Abraham.
Let me address the chat real quick. So, Emily, it's okay if you have to go. Thank you for stopping by. We miss you. Stephanie says, Pedro, drawing the candy must be so annoying. Or coloring it.
Yeah, I was trying to make those tooth-looking things, but like... like in a different shape, I don't know.
The
Simon was lazy and he just went like all gray. I don't know what type of candy this is.
Marshmallow.
And what is this? That looks like ice. You got a bucket of ice. You have to put some love.
Oh yeah, yeah. No, I was just putting a flat color and I was gonna color different. Like, I was gonna do what you're doing right now, but later. I was just trying to put the very basic flats and then I was gonna do all that. But yeah, that's like ice. And gummy bears.
No, not even gummy bears.
Candy corn, that's what it's called.
Yeah, but gummy cubes, so all the same color. That's what you get on Halloween.
Princess says, I wish I could relate with you guys, but unfortunately, I don't watch too much of the movie. You need to make better life choices.
Lily used to not watch Walking Dead.
Yeah, I used to come for lunch on Mondays and Sam will be watching it and I've been watching it with him.
I still don't watch Walking Dead.
You need to make better life choices.
Stephanie said, fucking advice. And Ashuri says, I liked her struggle as a character in development. I didn't like her at first either, to be fair. I thought she would die. Oh, hell no.
Okay, Lily's afraid of cockroaches for some reason. They're just...
Kill it!
They're just bugs, Lily. It's not like a rat or something. Dude, everybody's freaking out about the cockroach. That's funny.
Where is it? I don't even see
it.
Holy crap, that's huge.
It's huge!
Oh, he ran away. He flies! It's flying!
Oh,
it's flying!
No!
Is it flying? I don't even see it. I don't know what happened, but guys, don't mind those.
Terraformers, guys.
So we're being attacked by cockroaches, guys. I don't know what's going on. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Terraformers.
You got the raid? Where is it? I don't even see it.
Just spray this everywhere.
Spread out all around the room.
I see it.
Oh yeah, he's there already. I think they attracted to Lily. She's the only one that found them all the time.
They're disgusting! And on that note, I'm gonna go get some coffee.
Okay.
It's dead, guys.
It's dead.
We did it.
They said kill it with fire. We should, huh?
Fire, ice, water, with everything.
Ice. Kill it with kindness, though. Okay, they're gonna be back, guys. It's just me for now. It's the Simon show for the next 5 seconds. Because they're freaking out. Because of a stupid cockroach. I'm a guy. I'm not afraid of freaking bugs. Be strong, Lily. Guys, by the way, I'm trying to share this, but Facebook is using a little system. They're making me put caps. CAPTCHA or something. So if you guys wanna help me out, if you can, help me out sharing this video, it'll be amazing. I'm sharing it and it's taking forever to move on. Anyways, it's kinda boring if nobody's doing anything, so let's switch perspectives. Yeah, I color short earlier. Well, not spinny, I just put the flats and Harry, shoulder, and some of Karen. Karen looks fine. She looks kind of black. She looks dark. She's emo. And I colored the majority of these guys earlier. Actually, all of them, to be honest. They look pretty kind of cool. But they're still we need to add the shading. Some of them have some shading, like Loki or, Emaro dressed up as Loki has some shading, but not all of it. We still need to add another layer of shading and maybe definitely some highlights for the gold. But it's looking fine. We haven't added any shading to, some of it to Kimi / Jinx. And I'm doing a Deadpool tutorial, so I'm gonna be doing that probably tomorrow. Start shaving it tomorrow live on YouTube. And I'm gonna be making a tutorial. Actually, not. I don't know if it's gonna be live. I'm just gonna record it and then I'll make a tutorial, a 10-minute tutorial or something. So that's the plan for this week. You guys watch SmackDown? Interesting. I haven't watched WWE in forever.
But yeah, Pedro's back.
Pedro's back!
Yes, who's back?
Oh, thank you, Stephanie, for sharing. That means a lot.
Oh, SmackDown Live. Yeah, go watch us. Forget about us. Yeah, I sound lower.
But I don't know why. Maybe because you're facing the other way, but still. The mic should be good. Yeah, the mic should be able to get all of us. I like it, but not that much, not really.
I'm gonna try some more. We put some cockroach juice.
Cockroach milk.
Pretty thick and dosy.
Cockroach milk, you know that's a thing, right?
Yeah, I know. I was the one that told you guys.
That sounds like something we should get, definitely.
Heck no. You alright? I'm fine now.
Lily, are you okay, Lily?
I am fine.
You're not even showing your face on the screen.
After
David Sosa is back! Tan tan tan!
Yes, Blue's back. Are we doing that tonight? Because I think we already grew tired of that.
No, he'll come back. He'll come back. I'm just a little tired. Yeah. In general.
Yeah, me too.
But we'll be seeing our 4,000 fiery show. As part of what we do.
That's what people do.
Cheers.
Oh yeah, Lily's drinking her coffee and so I'm eating this anymore.
Shut up.
The English accent. By the way, guys, we're doing a special live stream this Sunday around what? What time you want to do it? 7, 8?
Aren't we... at night. It has to be at night.
Yeah, but not too late, but not too early. I would say 8.
I'll say like midnight. That sounds about right.
No, 8 should be okay. We're gonna have a special guest on everything. Guest.
A special guest.
Guest.
Guests. This is a special guest.
Special guest what?
There are surprises. I'm gonna let them introduce themselves when they're online and they're gonna be talking about their. They make manga project, a comic project. No, indie manga project.
They're indie creator like us.
Mm-hmm.
She said, be right back. I just throw freaking garbanzos everywhere.
I see. Do you eat them with pork? That's the only way I could eat them.
I like
them
with chicken.
I like them with chicken, with beef, with guacamole.
I like them with pork better.
Guacamole?
Yeah.
What?
Garbanzos with guacamole. That sounds
very
really weird.
Interesting.
It's like pizza with pineapple. That's so weird.
Come on, it's not bad.
I like it with like
food,
broccoli.
John!
Cena!
John Weaver says, I have not watched the Iridescent at all. You have not read it?
You haven't read Iridescent? You should read it.
You should make better life choices.
You should make better life choices than read our manga, but you can watch the trailer as well.
Yeah.
Maybe somebody should drop a link to the trailer.
Drop it, guys. Drop the link.
Drop the link to the trailer.
Yep, yep.
In the chat. Then watch the bullshit trailer, yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. Star, can you link the trailer, please?
Drop the link, Star. Drop the link. No. What do you mean no, John? Are you being a rebel right now and saying no?
No, you don't want to read it.
You don't want to read it? You don't want to watch the trailer?
Fine.
Be that way. Be the uncool kid here.
Don't join the cool club.
Don't join the cool club.
Totally
Ren! Cool. Ren Coons!
Oh no! Well, have a nice night. Have a good night, Ren.
Thank you for joining us for as short as it was.
Yeah.
It was fun.
Okay.
I'll watch a BRB.
Alright, thanks, yeah.
Alright, well, when you come back, we'll welcome you to the Cool
Kid
Club.
Yep.
The Cool Kid Way.
Cool Kid Way.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know what that means.
Yes, we can.
Stephanie, welcome back. Did you have more garbanzos or that was the last bit and you spilled it all?
I hope you have more because garbanzos are awesome.
I'll see y'all next time, says
friends. Bye! See ya, brody.
See ya.
You hear the new word, brody? It's like bro brody. And buddy.
Brody.
See ya, hashtag brody.
Brody. Hashtag brody. I'm gonna put it in the chat.
Yeah. So, why do we hear your phone?
So we can tell if we're saying things inappropriate.
We are. Everybody knows we are. Yeah, guys. Glenn dies and he sucks. Yeah.
I know. Have you guys seen our reaction we have in our YouTube channel.
Actually, I'm gonna link you guys our reaction.
Yeah.
Because it was hilarious and nobody has seen it actually.
And also, John says to drop the link for the
Emotions Comics
trailer.
Yeah, it's just a teaser, John, but we're working on a full trailer.
Mm-hmm. Somebody says, I have walking pita chips now. Mmm, nice. Riley Ruggles, hi, hello, welcome. Tavo! Princess.
What's going on, Tavo? I watched your cosplay, bro. It looks fine.
It looks good.
No, it looks fine.
Princess is back.
And I'm gonna drop the link for the
teaser trailer. Our reaction is there. I cried twice. I've 100% honest with you guys, every time I see a reaction or something, I feel like crying again. Because it's just so emotional.
And a lot of people thought, oh, okay, we're good, they just killed one. And then Daryl had to screw everyone over.
Yeah.
Team Glenn, it's on Daryl.
I saw an interview with, what's his name?
I don't know.
Negan's actor?
Jeffrey Dean Morgan,
yeah. I knew it was Morgan something. Jeffrey Dean Morgan and Norman Reedus. And he said, Jeffrey said that he was gonna blame Daryl the whole time. Every time they ask him, how could you? He's like, well, it's Daryl's fault. He said he was gonna do that every time he got asked that question.
That's funny.
It's Daryl's fault. Stephanie says, it's looking wonderful.
Oh, thank you, Stephanie.
Thank you.
Pero thanks you too.
Tavo says, thank you so much for the feedback and amazing drawing.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Yeah, so he does cosplay, I haven't seen it actually.
Yeah, he has a cosplay on Instagram and
YouTube, but
it's easier to see a cosplay from Instagram.
So Pedro just earlier today dropped the news that Instagram was thinking of doing lives on Instagram. What's it gonna call?
Go Insta. Instead of going live, you go Insta.
Go Insta.
But it's still being tested.
Yeah.
How long can you do them?
It's gonna be like 3 seconds.
Hey, bye guys. Okay, bye.
Yeah, nobody's gonna hold that button for the whole time.
Oh.
Know how to make you hold to record?
Really?
Yeah, well,
that's Snapchat.
Yes, Instagram too.
Oh, really?
For the story, yeah.
Yeah, really, you need to use Instagram.
Dude, I don't use Instagram.
You're not cool enough to be.
Princess says, I can't wait for
the round
to be
finished. Yeah, me too.
Me neither.
What do you mean? You don't want it to be finished?
No, she can't wait, so.
But what about Pedro?
Me neither.
Can't wait either.
But you too, and that doesn't make sense.
I do want the drawing to be finished.
Yeah, but she said, I can't wait.
The same.
Oh! Guess who's back? Back again.
Are you doing this?
Yes.
Come on, guys. You guys need to help us. Clap.
John is back.
Why?
Back again.
Ah, John.
John is back. Okay, that was the tired version of that.
Yeah. So, John, you are most welcome to the Cool Kids Club.
Yep.
In the Cool Kids way.
What do you think of the trailer, John?
John.
Riley Rogel says, I love it. Thank you, Riley. Oh.
Yeah, we saw the coral.
Yeah, they've been milking that Popeye joke all over the place.
Yeah. Nico D. Camillo says, haha. Pedro looks dead tired.
I am dead.
Oh, he's dead. He's a walking dead.
He's a walker.
I hadn't noticed how in The Walking Dead they don't call the zombies zombies ever until Honest Trailers said
Well, the creator said it. The Walking Dead takes place in a world that they don't know about zombies because they haven't seen. The term zombie doesn't exist.
Yeah, that's on purpose.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but I didn't notice that until I saw it in Honest Trailers.
Because there were zombies, a book writer started the term, right?
George Romero.
Yeah, George Romero.
It's a movie like this.
John said it was awesome.
Thank you, John.
Glad you like it.
Makino
says I'll be and BRB again. Alright. Burp. Burp. We'll be here.
She
doesn't say
it's the easiest one.
It's
gonna be great.
Yeah. But we need to put the right color
on the hair and stuff.
She doesn't agree.
She doesn't agree.
Alright, I could just do this and we'll be done with it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Done.
We're in that design.
She doesn't agree.
Maybe next year we need to dress them all as statues. Golden statues.
Yeah, golden statues. That'd be fun.
Golden mine. So it'll be easier to go there.
Someone left as soon as I painted it gray.
We have
17
people.
It's fine.
Guys.
Because I can share it.
14 people.
You guys hear that much? I see.
It's our accents, right?
It's our accents.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We made our accents. I see.
And burp again. He looks girlish.
Hey. Hey guys.
Oh,
he needs to
set that face. Hey girls. How's it going, girls?
And Shuri says, slow start. It always happens.
Yeah, it happens.
And then we get like 60 people whenever we're about to say goodbye.
Yeah, after 4 hours we get 60 people or more, so it's great, huh?
Riley asks, what characters are they? Care to answer that question, Simon?
Yeah, answer it.
You answer it.
I'm easy, dude.
You can talk.
You can breathe. You can cry.
You can cry.
Hell, you're all gonna be doing that. Guys, those are our characters from our manga. And we dress them up as popular characters that you guys chose in our group. We have a little group called Iridescent Army, and we do really cool stuff in that group. We share our theories about our manga. You guys share your theories about my manga. You share your fan art, and we do posts every once in a while. And last posts were about choosing the Halloween costume for the characters. So that's who they are. They are our characters, but doing cosplay.
By the way, I saw that someone had a theory for Iridescent.
Yeah, can you guys share it on the group, or you can drop it here at school.
But they didn't write it. They just said, I have a theory, but they never wrote it.
What was it?
Please let us know, whoever you were. Do you want to say the names of the characters?
Should you type the name of the characters? Write them down, como el otro día, pero no sé qué año, obviamente.
Just for a second.
Oh, it's allowing me to share for some reason.
Because we are awesome and we do this all every day. Facebook likes us.
For now.
I know, Shuri just says the suspense. What is the theory? Oh, John, thank you for sharing.
Oh, thank you, John. That's awesome. No, never mind. Facebook doesn't like us anymore, guys. Look, they're making me put the captcha again.
Security check.
I don't even know.
They think that you are a robot, and now they implemented that instead of blocking you, maybe.
I guess, but there was an easier method. Like choose all the elephants in all these pictures. Which one of these pictures is Hail Harambe?
Hail Harambe.
Because I'm using the Harambe hashtag, maybe.
I noticed something. We both have characters with plant powers.
Stop it, Kitsune. That was my idea.
With plant powers?
Stop using plant powers. Now everyone has a character with plant powers.
Yeah, that was an original idea coming out of from his head.
Oh, we made it cool and now everybody wants to do it. That's cool.
Yeah, what the heck, guys? What the heck? And what's with this poison ivy? What does she think she is?
Even
she
DC.
She thinks she's Karen?
Even DC doesn't
respect
you, man.
DC thinks that they're cool now that they have... now that they just made...
a
plant power lady.
How dare them?
How dare they?
And then Bulbasaur? I mean, are you serious?
I mean, what
the heck? They even made Pokemon that with plant powers. I can't believe it.
Yeah, and not only one. There's several.
And they call them grass just to be different and cool.
Yeah, yeah.
No, we know where you're getting that idea, Pokemon.
Yeah,
we know.
It was us. It was Simon all along. And in the drawing and
because
everything.
Because we're the greatest in the planet.
We are the greatest in the planet?
We're the greatest.
We're
the greatest. We have great relations with the artists in all over Japan.
With the Japans.
We have
and
great
the
relations with Japan.
They make a mean sushi.
Yeah. Because that's not racist.
We love Japanese food, so yeah, we're not racist.
Well, yeah, you can't really hear me, that's weird.
Speak louder.
Speak louder!
But Pedro, Mike is... He's on the right side, too, like, yeah. Let me check real quick.
Zoom in, I can't see the names. Well, I'm painting.
Run
okay, let's see if it sounds better now.
Tyrese, it's Pikachu.
Pikachu?
Who's that?
That sure is a sushi.
I know.
Did you know, fun fact about me, did you know that I had never tried sushi until I came to the US?
That normally wasn't as mainstream. Actually, yeah, it was alright. I need to write
now. I mean, you can go to almost every Chinese buffet and you can get sushi.
Yeah, there's so many things that we thought were awesome back in our Costa Rican days, and then we came to the United States where we realized they weren't as awesome. Like the Mitsubishi Eclipse, we're like, oh, it's an Eclipse. It's so awesome.
Whoa.
What do you mean? The car?
Yeah.
That's such a thing?
Yeah, you hear. Oh, it's gonna eclipse. Like an eclipse. The car was an eclipse. Wow, that sounds amazing.
Oh, ¿cuál era ese? ¿El otro Nissan?
Nissan Sentra.
Nissan Sentra. Everybody was so happy. It was like the luxury car.
In Costa Rica?
In Costa Rica, a Nissan Sentra.
Nissan Sentra is a luxury car in Costa Rica.
Or was, back in when I was...
Yeah, back in the day,
like 11 years ago.
Yeah, that's so long.
Yeah.
Let's be fair with Costa Ricans, they're...
Yeah, yeah, they're
probably... They're better soccer players now.
They're upgraded now.
Yeah.
And, like, whenever the Pathfinder was sent out to Mars, and the Mitsubishi, or the... Was it Mitsubishi? The Nissan. The Nissan Pathfinder came out, and everybody was like, wow, that's so revolutionary.
Now we have a pretty Audi. Audis are awesome. They
hey, John Weaver says sushi is gross.
Your face is just kidding.
Mom.
Mom.
John
says the sushi is
gross.
Mom
is
not here.
I see you, right?
How
we're so happy to be American.
Where are you guys located? We are located on Earth. Just kidding.
This planet Earth.
On planet Earth.
No, we're in Texas.
We're in Texas, guys.
We're in Texas.
Texas. We are living in Texas.
We like everything big.
Everything bigger in Texas.
Like, what a burger.
What a burger.
Wow, the bird.
What's your favorite type of sushi? Mine is a dragon roll. I love when I eat eel. I have no idea. I just eat.
Yeah.
I just grab it and put it in my mouth.
I think Ashuri knows the real sushi. We just know the New York whatever, and that's it.
Yeah.
The ones they have in the restaurants. Dragon roll.
We like the buffet sushi.
Yeah, buffet sushi.
The all you can eat sushi.
Yeah. I like spring rolls though. Spring rolls.
I like
good.
Spring rolls.
That's more sushi.
I like spring rolls. Is it in the sushi section? Bullet ball.
Hey, Lily Chesar. Lily Chesar says hi out.
Hey, Lily Chesar.
How come I can't see that?
Hey, Lord Lily. Yeah, I see it.
Hi out. I'm starting to speak like a southerner. I hate it.
We're slowly turning into southerners.
You guys are. I'm still barely
learning English.
Yeah.
Oh, like today I heard a woman, I had a client and she was like talking really southernish, and I was like, man. Nice. She's like,
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you can call me, and I was trying to get a quote. It'll be really nice if you can just call me back.
Diamond says, and we is back with hashtag Famlet.
Famlet! Hashtag Famlet. What's going hashtag on, guys?
Yep.
Yeah, today we're not so lit because we're tired, but.
Yeah.
we're making it happen.
We're a little smoky today.
Smoky.
But we'll be lit by Sunday.
I have a conspiracy theory.
What's going on, Pep?
I think weed is the cure to cancer.
Marijuana?
Yeah.
Marijuana.
That's an illicit drug. It's illegal.
And it's the cure to cancer. That's why they work so hard to make it illegal. Even if everybody knows it's not.
Because all the health companies benefit from cancer.
Yeah, health companies benefit from cancer.
Is that pink cancer research lady
that created? Oh, she's evil. Yeah, we watched that. Remember somebody?
Yeah, we watched that theory.
She's so evil.
Yeah. Who was it?
Rob Dyke.
Yeah.
And how much money has she given to actual cancer research?
Right.
I don't know. It's a lot of the propaganda, guys.
Says awesome work and let
Lily
draw.
Probably
not tonight.
Awesome work and let
Lily
draw.
Yeah. That's awesome and all, but you guys need to let Lily draw.
Yeah. I'll make it kawaii.
We have no time to waste.
I know. That's why I said maybe not tonight, guys.
But maybe.
Maybe Lily can draw one of you guys.
Maybe I put something in the coffee. That we're all drinking.
So your plan backfire? You just think your plan better than me.
Yeah.
Maybe I put something in the coffee. Bam! We all fell asleep.
Yeah.
Next time you need to put it in the mug.
Yeah. Well, Pedro made his own coffee, so that wouldn't work.
I mean, you didn't get it from the mug?
What?
You didn't get the coffee from the big mug?
Yeah.
No, yeah, so it's that, yeah, it couldn't work. Like, maybe you put something while you were brewing the coffee.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm drinking the coffee.
Dude, you're so amicable.
What is that?
I don't know. Somebody was saying that the other day.
What does that mean?
Come on, you don't know what amicable means?
No one knows what that means.
I can't even pronounce it.
Guys, what does that word mean?
If you translate it in Spanish, you'll be like, oh my god, really? I can't believe I didn't know what he meant.
Amigable.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yep. And it's like a fancy word for friendly.
Yeah, it's a fancy word for friendly. But
you're so amicable.
I'm gonna say this for now and for everybody. If somebody calls me to my office, I say, Spanish Ministry, is this Lily? Hi, mate, please speak to Pastor Roy.
You're so amicable.
Let me pass it on. So I think you're not what you're talking about.
So so professional. Pastor, that secretary that you have is so professional.
So, eloquent.
So eloquent, yeah.
Star says that her friend Aubrey watched our trailer and told her that it was the reminder of Minecraft Diaries.
An awesome series made by Akumau,
our favorite YouTuber.
Oh.
Oh, cool.
And Shuri says she's starving now because she's been drinking of sushi.
Sushi.
Man.
Well,
Minecraft's
do you know how to make sushi, Ashuri?
Are you being racist?
Is that too racist?
No, maybe she knows.
Maybe she knows. Maybe. It's like somebody asked me, do you know how to make
tacos?
Tacos. Do you know how to make arroz con pollo?
Yeah.
I don't think nobody's gonna ask you that. Alright. You should know how to make arroz con pollo.
Yeah, but I mean, you know.
No.
I'm sorry, Shuri. I'm pretty sure you're a good sport.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
When they were roasting Donald Trump and he wasn't even smiling.
I know. I showed them the video where Seth Meyers roasted Donald Trump in the, I know it's old, the 2011 White House, what's it called? Something diner?
I don't know.
Like a Confederate diner.
Yeah, Confederate diner.
No, is it Confederate?
No.
I don't even know what it was.
Something, and he roasted Donald Trump, and Donald Trump was such, he was so butthurt.
He was allowed to walk out.
Yeah,
stand up and walk out. Yeah,
he was just staring at him like, that's not funny.
I don't think that's funny.
I'm the
funniest guy on the planet, and
yeah.
I don't think that's funny.
Star says, I'm starving too. Lily says, then go eat. Wow, you speak words of wisdom, Lily.
You're so wise.
Alicia says, sushi is life. Yes.
Sushi is life.
I love cucumber rolls.
Cucumber rolls, interesting.
Kitsune, that's not that hard. Discombobulator. Isn't that whenever it looks like a grenade and it just stuns you, it doesn't kill you?
So does it make you stronger?
No. So it just stuns you.
So it's a lie.
It's a lie. They tell you, so yeah. Stop. Lily, then go eat. She says, stop, I'm hungry. Then go eat.
Hey, didn't you? That's a deja vu. I think you just said that.
What?
You just said that.
Lily said that.
No, you said
that. Lily Shashara. And then she says she's hungry.
Lily,
so.
why are you or explaining?
Sorry.
See, that already happened.
Game plus anime equals fun. Yes, bro. There's only like 66 people, so no, I'm not posting it. I'm passing the group. Anime XD.
You're torturing me. Who is torturing you, Star? Tell them to stop. Stop.
Stop!
Stop! I'm so hungry.
Never gonna stop!
Stop! Yeah!
So we're gonna put in Shady My Bear at Kimmy. Flatter was over there.
Pedro, can you show us your drawing pad? Says David Da Costa.
Can you show them the drawing pad? I guess we can, yeah.
Kyle!
Hey, Kyle's here! Kyle. What's going on, Kyle? And can you put my camera only? Yeah, that's the drawing pad, guys. We're drawing right now, live. Making your dreams come true, live, guys. Live.
Okay, the other one. The other camera.
Oops.
The other camera is a little small. Anyways. Yep.
It's out of focus.
Yeah, I don't even know why. Maybe we're always out of focus.
Ah, yes, focus. Oh, dude.
Oh, wow.
Why do you do, Pedro?
Ponga la mano en frente y después quita.
So So yeah, that's the tablet
that
we use.
That's the
pad. Wait, we never did the
We are doing it on Sunday.
Oh, okay.
We're recording all that this week, where we're doing all these videos on Sunday for the special stream.
Forget.
Okay.
But yeah, this is the tablet that we use. It's a
Cintiq
Wacom 22HD
Touch. Just say 22HD, because they're going to ask the question, is it touch worth it?
It is a touch, yeah.
That's like a third question.
It is not worth it because...
Now with Windows 10.
Now with Windows 10 at least. You know what else is not worth it?
You're holding my camera with
your hand. Camera while I'm trying to
Just switch, but it's fine.
Hold on.
Yes, we have a Yeti. Is that our Yeti?
Yeti,
the microphone.
Yeah, from Star Wars.
Yeah,
but
that's like a Volkswagen. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's a pretty good microphone, actually. I have one of those at work.
For the cheap kind, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. For the price that you buy it, it's a good one.
For the price that you pay.
That's what I meant to say. Bruce, what is up? I have lots to do so I can watch, but I'll listen to the commentary. Okay,
all right.
That's fine.
That works, Brucey.
Brucey Bruce? You have like a million nicknames that we gave you.
That's completely acceptable.
Completely
acceptable.
Acceptable.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That's completely acceptable. Alisa says 10 out of 10. Good job, man.
Nice. Thank you, Alisa.
Is it 10 out of 10
ING? IGN.
IGN?
What's ING?
I don't know.
We should make one.
Yeah,
ING.
The ING score.
ING score. My
play is my guy.
Lily says, I too busy to watch TV, but still will be on. Alrighty.
Alright.
Welcome back, Star.
Star.
Ring.
We should have one.
Oh, I wonder how you are.
They're making fun of that anime. You're lying,
April.
Yeah,
this is in English.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder where you are. Is that a raccoon?
I can assure you it is.
Papoons. Nice rocket mug! Thank you, Tavo Dimas.
Thank you, Tavo Dimas.
Dimas.
Okay, Dimas, I hear you. Never correct me.
Table Dimas?
Table Dimas.
Table Dimas.
Dimas.
Cuidado, Paiso Mojado.
Table Dimas.
Table
Dimes.
Dimas.
Dimas. Table Dimas. Is it Table Diamonds?
Yes, sir, you told us before, when the first time I came to the live stream, I remember that you said that your parents call you Lily. So you're another Lily. But to us, you're still a star.
Twinkle.
Raccoon for president. I would vote for him.
Rocket for president? Yeah, I'd rather get Rocket for president.
Right?
Heck, even Groot, baby Groot would be a better person.
Dude, yeah. The only thing he says, I am Groot.
That
would be the best speech ever.
I am Groot.
Mr.
President, should we go to war?
I am Groot.
But they're talking
about... I am Groot.
Okay, so...
I am Groot.
What do you say?
Hey, a president with the voice of Vin Diesel? That's badass.
Oh, heck yes. Vin Diesel for president.
Hey, he will be a better president.
Hey, I don't like Frank Underwood as president right now.
Why? Because they're...
He's been...
They're owning him slowly, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you like him later. This season, he struggles.
Kitsune, I am not gonna try to say that because it's too long and English is my first language.
No, stop it, Kitsune.
Stop it.
Something with the real.
It is in 2016. Making America great again.
Hey, I'll say it. Say, Numono Tramiscos copy, Silicomolucanos Kionosis.
There you go, Kitsune. I hope you're happy.
Oh my god.
Alisa says so much lag. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry you're getting lag. I don't know. That's out of our control.
Better focus on drawing.
Better for real, focus on drawing.
Don't make me throw this hacky sack at you, Pedro.
Can I get a random shadow?
Don't make me threaten you. Walking David! That's a cool YouTube channel. The Walking David. What's up?
are you the real Walking David? For real? Are you the Walking David? David Kidd? Dude, that's
David.
Awesome, bro. If he does check it out. This guy, he does impersonation. He does a really cool, accurate little finger. Like,
really?
He's a really cool voice actor or voice impersonator. He's awesome.
Yeah,
hey, what's up?
Yes, I am. Dude! Welcome to our
live stream. Yeah, we're on.
I guess someone knows you. I don't know about you, but I will certainly check you out.
Yeah.
You're Kyle's friend.
Yeah, he does the Walking Dead videos with Kyle.
Oh.
Yeah, we're Kyle's buddies too. All of us.
Kyle.
Yeah, Kyle was here not too long ago.
He was earlier.
Yeah.
I think the only thing he said was very good.
Yeah, but everybody go subscribe to the Walking David. Man, put the link to your channel.
Yeah.
Go ahead, put the link to your channel. I think we need to subscribe. How come we haven't subscribed to your channel?
I don't know, I didn't know.
Maybe I am from Blaze Manga, but I need to double check. But yeah, everybody should subscribe to your channel.
Ashuri says, oh shoot, this is epic.
Oh, thanks, Ashuri.
And Bruce says, what?
What?
You're completely lost, Brucey Bruce.
Why are you confused, Bruce?
What are you confused about? The Walking David, go check him out. You might like him.
He's pretty cool.
Alisa says, I'm glad I started watching your live videos. You're glad. Okay. You're glad I started watching your live. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Do we entertain you?
I hope you're having fun. Like, we are.
Glad.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she meant I'm glad.
No, I'm glad.
That's how the British has. That's how the.
I'm glad.
I'm glad.
What happened to the music, man?
Nice.
Twinkle, twinkle,
is it too quiet, man?
How I
wonder. No, la música yo creo que está bien para ellos. Sí, es para nosotros que está muy bajito.
Yes.
Es para nosotros que está muy bajito.
Also, watch the motion on the trailer, the teaser trailer, the full trailer is not out yet.
Yeah, full trailer will be out.
Lily Shishar says, you guys are fun to hang out with.
Oh, thank you, Lily. We appreciate the comment.
Thank you, Danya. Ashuri says, I found you randomly on my art Facebook page and I haven't stopped turning into you guys' screen.
Oh, sweet.
Thank you, Ashuri. Yeah, you're pretty much our best buddy now. Best BFFs for life!
No.
No.
Stop doing that voice, Lee.
David says, did the link work? We haven't seen it.
Yeah, we haven't seen it, David. Let me see.
No.
Huh. No, David. I think you just...
So Simon, you do it.
Yeah, I guess I could do it, man. Can you send me a message? Actually, add me as a friend.
Yeah, probably the viewers can't post links.
Yeah, no, but what? No, okay. But Star just posted a link to a YouTube video.
Oh.
Well, maybe a YouTube channel is different.
Maybe,
without it.
Maybe he needs to follow us.
Actually, I don't know, Joaquin David. Can you like send me the link privately? Send it to me and I'll post it. I'm not sure why I don't see it.
Shuri, she says, hell yeah, fist punch, slow motion jump. Alisa says, I'm not as bored as before. I'm glad.
Were you bored with us?
Probably whenever you were by yourself.
Yeah, whenever I was taking care of some important business.
Oh, so you're saying I'm boring.
Well, you weren't talking, were you?
Well, I was entertaining with my art.
Oh, okay, well, yeah.
That should be entertaining. But yeah, I'm like tired as...
Alright,
as tired as he can be.
Dude, I got it. Awesome, the Walking David. I'm gonna share this coffee link out. It's alright, guys. This is the Walking Dead channel. Go subscribe to him. He does a lot of pretty cool The Walking Dead and Game of Thrones impersonations, among other awesome videos.
Walking David.
That's a badass name, actually.
Alisa says, "Lol, you guys are entertaining."
Oh, thank you, Alisa.
David says, "Thank you so much."
Hey, no problem, bro.
Thank you for joining us.
Yeah.
Thank you for letting us know who you are.
At least, Lily, I knew who you were, but I didn't know you were David Keith Grayson.
Grayson. Isn't that a
Nightwing's
last name?
Absolutely.
You have a cool last name.
Coolest.
Our last name is not cool.
Blaze is awesome.
But it's not cool.
But it's not real. Like, you remember we tried to to sign up on Facebook and they're like, no, you need to put a real last name.
What do you mean? That's a real last name.
That's my last name.
Excuse
Facebook.
Me, Facebook.
What do you know about last names, Facebook?
No way! David says, aha, yeah, thanks. My father's name is Richard. No joke.
Richard Grayson?
Yeah, you know how they called Richards?
Dick?
Yeah. So his name is Dick Grayson.
That's amazing.
That is so awesome.
So Nightwing is your dad, bro.
Dude. Is your mom's name Starfire?
I doubt it.
Yeah. No, her name is actually Raven. Plot twist.
Oh.
Imagine that. Facebook is so
picky.
I know,
man. Facebook.
What the heck?
Sometimes it's super weird, Facebook. Only if you pay them, they agree with everything, right? Like if you do a stupid ad, whatever, they always promote. Hey, you can share your video. Your video is really popular. You should share it for $5 a day.
No, I get like 3 likes on a video, and they're like, your video is performing 85% of most of your videos. I'm like, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
85% better than your last video. The most of the videos on your channel.
David says, son of Nightwing. Yes.
The Walking David, son of Nightwing. That's your subtitle.
Dude, yeah, that's your subtitle of the channel. Your channel description. Son of Nightwing.
By the way, The Walking David, have you seen our reaction to Sunday's episode? It's super sad.
I cried.
Yeah, Lily cried twice.
Twice. I couldn't help it. It was so emotional. It was so heartbreaking. But there are some people.
Like 80% of the time?
Yeah, they're like, it was too much violence. Like,
I guess 80% is too much. Like 40% of people online, they were complaining, oh, The Walking Dead crossed the line, I'm gonna quit the show now.
Well, if you quit the show, too bad for you, because I'm pretty sure it's gonna get better. With Negan there, oh my gosh. I can't wait to see him perform more.
Yeah, Jeffrey is awesome.
Yeah. Lisa says, that was the most I cried in The Walking Dead. I know. She says, BRB, we'll be here. David says, dude, I haven't. I wanted to have someone film my reaction, but I ended up watching it alone. It made it even worse. I know.
Yeah, man. We have Pedro recording us because he doesn't really follow The Walking Dead. But he was into the episode, too.
Yeah.
He should have reacted with us.
He was going to come to the office and draw a little, but he just stayed there and watched the episode with us.
Yeah. Honestly, the best episode I've ever seen.
Of The Walking Dead. Yeah, it's one of the best, but it's just two.
I've only seen two episodes.
Yeah. Kitsune says Negan is a hero.
I don't know
depends
that
on your
legit.
Definition of hero.
Maybe on the comics he is at the moment. I'm not gonna spoil the comics.
Please don't.
They might follow them. Now they're following the comics for whatever reason.
Well, I guess they decided it was a second, but I guess.
Or the guy who's in charge is not afraid of the other previous showrunners. So they're like, you know what, let's just do what the comics do. People seem to like the comics.
I saw a video today that of the cast when they were asked questions about before the episode aired. They were asked, you know, what can you tell us about the episode? And a lot of people were like, make sure you watch it with a loved one.
Yeah.
Because you're gonna need it.
Yeah.
And they were right. I think it was Chandler Riggs, the guy that plays Carl.
Carl Papa, man.
He said, make sure you, if you have a cat. Oh no, he was like, if you know cats, you know that if you hold them too tightly, they run away. Don't let your cat run away.
That's funny.
At least it says my uncle was laughing so hard at Glenn.
What?
Excuse me?
So I guess your uncle doesn't like Glenn. Are you using your real color, sir? Yeah, you are.
Tavo says it would have been funny if Abraham
says
these nuts.
Well, he says suck my nuts.
Suck my nuts.
Yeah, it would have been funny if he said these nuts. Suck these nuts.
Oh my god.
Carl Papa.
Someone say Carl Papa?
Yeah, watching David. Man, I love that video. We watch it every day.
I know, it's so awesome.
All the time.
That's the video that got me into The Walking Dead.
Yeah, tell them your story with The Walking Dead, dude.
Okay, so as I said before, I'm a Walking Dead, what was the name
of myself?
No.
New fan? What do you mean?
A new Walking Dead believer.
Okay.
It all started whenever I would come for lunch for my work. I would come home to eat lunch, and Simon would be watching an episode, and I would watch every once in a while. And then I had seen that video of The Walking Dead, the Carl Papa video for Badly Reading. If you guys haven't seen it, you need to see it because it's hilarious.
It's amazing.
And all of the videos.
And yeah, all of their videos are good. But I watched that one, and I was like, maybe I should check it out. And Sam was like, Lily, you definitely need to check it out. So I went to
Netflix. It's on Netflix. It's all on Netflix.
It's all on Netflix. So I went to Netflix and I watched the whole thing until season 5. Which
during work. So that's why she got fired.
No. No.
Wait.
Like, I would watch this. I did watch the second, I think, a second and third season at work. But I would be work. I have, I'm fancy, and I have two screens. So in one screen I would have Netflix, and the other I would be working, because the second season is really slow. So I would be hearing The Walking Dead, and I would be working.
Listen. Well, the funny part is, where do you work, baby?
I work at the church. Of course, I had earphones on. So I watched the whole thing on Netflix until season 5, which is the one that I don't know if they added season 6 already on Netflix or not. And then Simon had totally legally acquired The Walking Dead.
Oh, absolutely,
6.
Yeah.
So I watched season 6, I watched the last episode, and I was mad. I was like, I hate you guys, what the hell? And then we're watching the season 7 now. So that's how my story with The Walking Dead came to me.
Yeah, I watched The Walking Dead from the beginning, but I didn't start watching it from week one. I just waited until the whole... Because I heard, oh, this new show called The Walking Dead is coming out. Oh, that's cool. I was in college. And then I'm like, what happened to that show that came out called The Walking Dead?
Oh, that's very true. We actually watched the first few episodes together at his college dorm.
Yeah, well, that was season 2.
That was season
1? Yeah, because it's the farm season. That was the beginning of season 2.
Oh.
But at that point, I already watched season 1. Everybody was already on the Walking Dead hype train. So everybody was watching the premiere together. But the first year it came out, I'm like, I'll check it out later. Well, and then 6 months later, I'm like, you know what? I should go find it. I'll find the show. It's only 6 episodes for season 1. So we watched that on a week with my brother and the other one, and we got hooked. It was awesome.
And here we are, guys. David says, I wish I could join your live stream through Facebook. No, it's awesome, you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Maybe there's a way to do that, David. Well, it'll be a little different. Like, we can add somebody, if you call us on Skype, you can add your camera there, and people will be able to hear you.
Yeah.
Maybe we should do one Walking Dead Facebook video one day. You can do all the voices, and we can draw the characters or something. It'll be pretty cool. Actually, Pedro, show the guys the fan art you did of Negan.
Have you guys not seen that?
Yeah, it is here.
Because I think we did that on YouTube, though.
Yeah, if you guys haven't seen my Walking Dead piece, And you have to follow me on Instagram so that you can see all the art that I make. It's amazing.
You look amazing.
I sound like Trump.
What's going on, Jack? What's going on, James?
Panda, it's Panda.
Oh yeah, what's up, Panda? Kung Fu Panda.
Kitsune says he hates Carl.
Why?
Carl!
Well, a lot of people hate Carl Popper, I don't know why.
I don't know why, I like that kid. He is the result of the circumstances that he's been put in. So, I mean,
he is Carl Papa.
Yeah.
Just by for that reason. Yeah. I love the governor when he sings.
So we have this one, and then we have another one, but we didn't like it as much, so we made a new one. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, we'll definitely watch your videos.
I'm definitely gonna go and subscribe to your channel, because I didn't know you existed.
Oh.
It's like 2 minutes long. It doesn't matter. I can watch a whole hour of worth of a video if it's good. So.
Well, yeah, that's the other Negan. He's about to do a Lucille Smash.
Lucille Smash.
Yeah, he looks so heroic, like he's doing a superhero attack or something.
Yeah.
I'm here to protect you.
That's not the case.
Oh, you told me to suck your nuts. All right, Lucille Smash. It's like this is the Walking Dead in manga form, anime version.
I would love to see it.
Oh, you did a cosplay as Rick Grimes Walking Dead? That's amazing.
Oh, Kitsune, he says that Chandler Riggs is a bad actor.
No,
I would disagree.
No.
I disagree with you, but
I mean, he's a kid actor. He's not Liana Morgan good, but he's not bad.
Yeah.
He's just Chandler. He's Carl Papa.
He's good for what he's doing. Like
you know, he
created the character.
You know his stunt double is a 31-year-old woman.
Yeah, yeah. I know. That's funny.
No, what I mean is, of course, the writers created the character, but he made the character come to life.
Yeah.
That's what I meant to say. David says, "Yeah, man." Sweaty head, blood jacket, gun, the whole thing.
Oh man, I need to check that cosplay, man.
Yeah. Danesa is watching.
Hey, Danesa.
But yeah, I mean, I don't think Chandler Riggs is bad.
No. Oh, by the way, they're asking about this character, Pedro. they're saying Annie being F'd by Aaron.
What is that, Annie and Eren's child kid? Child Titan?
No, this is our character cosplaying as a Titan, Ichi.
His
yeah.
name is Ichi.
He is awesome.
Hi, welcome back, Star.
Yo,
hey,
what's up, Star?
Wait, just kidding. I'll stop, I'm sorry.
Hey, Danesa, give us a peace sign. What's up, Danesa?
Peace and love, man.
Well, by the way, Joaquin David, you should go to a comic convention. Cosplaying as Negan, as Rick and doing the voices, that would be amazing.
Oh, that would be good.
Yeah. Do they have a lot of conventions in your area? Area? Comic Con?
Yukiteru, calm down.
Yeah, Yukiteru's being really, really hype.
Tabo says, I'm uploading more Negan photos soon. Nice!
Oh, sweet.
Nice, nice, nice.
Hey, we got cosplayers. YouTubers, artists, writers, everybody's here.
Everything you can think of is here.
Legitimate Japanese.
Hentai, ecchi, everything.
No, in our fan base, there's a little bit of everything, even legit Japanese people that cook sushi.
Ashuri Roberts is half Japanese, guys. David says, I'd love to do that sometime.
Dude,
you should do it.
It should be. You'll blow people's minds. Like that guy who went as Peter Griffin.
Oh my god.
From Family Guy, he does the voice. He nailed the voice and he looks like Peter Griffin. It's amazing.
Yukiteru, the guy, the four eyes with the hat, his name is Simon. He says, hey, four eyes with the hat.
Wow. Who said that?
Yukiteru Ken.
Hi.
His name is Simon.
I never heard that childish bullying nickname since I was in middle school.
Right. Hey, Bryce, with the hat. His name is Simon. The artist's name is Pedro.
I mean, our names are there.
And I'm Lily. My name is not there. David says, what sucks is there was a Comic Con about an hour ago and a half from me, and I didn't know until it was too late.
Man, oh, that sucks.
That sucks.
Yeah.
And Yukitana says, hello, haha, peace, bro. We know you're joking.
Yeah.
And if you weren't, we're laughing at it anyway.
Yeah, it's okay, guys.
We're not butthurt like Trump.
Trump! I just want to give a shout out to Donald Trump because...
He's a butthurt.
Because everybody's a winner after all, right?
Everybody could be president. He took it too far.
Being second is not that bad. If you're not first, you're last.
No, I didn't see the video, but I read the article name saying that Donald Trump will not take an honorary lose. He either wins or something. I don't know. I didn't see the whole thing because I was at the front desk, so I was in about TV. Pointless stuff.
Winner! Why are they saying winner?
Winner, like everybody's a winner.
Oh, a winner, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Joaquin David, thank you for being here, at least for a little bit. It was awesome to meet you, bro.
Yeah.
Hopefully you get to join us later.
Like our Facebook page, so you can...
Yeah, that would be awesome.
If you want.
Yeah, if you want to, you can like our page and follow it so you'll get notified.
When we're live.
But yeah, thank you, man, and we'll definitely subscribe to your channel if we haven't. And you guys go subscribe to Joaquin David's channel.
We love you too. Much love you all. That's it. Great meeting you all too. And I subscribe to you as well on YouTube.
Oh, thank awesome. You, thank you, man. Oh gosh.
Hyperion. Isn't that the name of the company on
I don't know, but they're asking me to type Hyperion now.
Hyperion computer.
So Facebook is getting upset already.
Yeah. That's the name of the company of Telltales of the Borderlands.
Yeah.
So guys, what are you doing right now? I know Starcer said something about homework.
Oh, isn't that fun?
Yeah.
No, it isn't. Or were you being sarcastic?
Are you being sarcastic?
Can you draw a hentai manga? No.
Can we draw? We can. Will we?
No.
Not really.
Not likely.
Panda says, I'm trying to stay up. I haven't been here for 2-3 days.
It's okay.
It's okay if you're tired. We understand.
We understand.
Yeah, we understand.
And we're not gonna be here for 4 hours.
We're actually a little bit tired too.
Yeah, we're gonna. I think at the end we should get out of here. In like
40 minutes.
Yeah, if we last that long.
Yeah. Lisa says I'm playing Aura Kingdom.
Aura Kingdom. Aura Kingdom. I never played that. Is it a good game? What is it about?
Dojinshi. Yeah, Shuri says Dojinshi.
Yeah, we're not doing that. It looks alright. This game looks like a RPG.
Yukitana says all I can see is
Annie's
food. Yeah, he's working on the
food
right now. So that's all you can see. He'll put the whole picture later.
I mean, you were asking for hentai earlier. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Put the whole picture of Ichi, just Ichi. That's the hint, all the hints that you can get from us.
Oh, if you're into that.
Ichi, hentai.
Okay, guys, you guys are kind of weird now. You're weirding me out.
Yeah, yes, Sherry. She's a queen. So
Ichi
is the Japanese term for
cell phone. For indie comics, yeah.
Yeah.
Technically, yeah.
The Kitaro said, okay. the whole time.
Yep.
Solo estás poniendo la música nueva, o sea, no está nueva con música que ya teníamos.
No.
Porque seguro se está repitiendo el carro.
Yep, lo dice
que. Con algunas de las que ya teníamos también.
Bruce is saying, number one rule. All the tacos have watched at least one hentai, but must never admit they have watched it.
Yeah. I guess.
Lily says, watching Poltergeist.
Poltergeist 3.
There you go. Did you guys watch it? No, I don't watch
Caribbean. You're too lame. I seen the first one of the old ones, but I don't remember watching the third one. Maybe I have seen them all, but long time ago. I don't even remember. I know the first one, they end when they go to a hotel and they put the TV out.
James says that regarding the comment Bruce put, like, we would never miss you watched it. And then James says, and then they watch one that they regrets they watch. And
Alisa
said, I'm not a taco there.
What?
What?
I don't know what was that.
He's getting the allergies, guys.
Yeah.
Hola, Kante. He's the one I need. Who watched hentai? Yukiteru, what's the number one rule that Bruce just said? You must never admit you watch hentai.
Not me.
Not me. There we go.
Not me.
Not me, guys.
Okay, there it is. Perfect team.
Where's
Hiro Sensei?
Exactly.
That's so mean.
Karen looks awesome.
I know. Alright, let's throw some color in this candy. This is not a bucket of ice.
You're gonna color the candy now?
Actually, it says tentacles. I never understood that, guys.
What do you mean?
You're too innocent.
Because in hentai, they...
I know what it came from,
where
but I never
from?
Understood why.
Because Japanese.
That's the reason. Because Japanese.
Because Japan, that's why.
Alisa says, I just fell out of my chair laughing. That hurt.
Funny.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, I'm...
Pedro's tired, guys. Look at him. Try to stay awake when moving his head. He did that when we were in high school. Okay, so let me tell you a story.
Story time with Lily.
We were in high school, and Pedro was sitting next to me in the bus. And we were so tired, and of course it was really early in the morning. And then I see him sitting down, and he was just moving his head like how he's moving it now. And I looked at Pedro, I was like, Pedro, what are you doing? He's like, it's just so people know that I'm awake.
That made no sense.
Made no sense at all.
But in my head it made sense because, okay, in my head, like in my sleepy head, it made sense because if people see that I'm moving my head, they'll know that I'm awake. So
oh
it's people
God.
Agree, but if you think about it, that's just stupid.
I'm glad I wasn't there.
Baby, are you crying?
That's so funny.
Baby, don't cry.
Oh gosh. Okay, so let me go back to the comments. Okay.
Woo. Man, he's crying.
Bruce says calamari. Calamari is good.
Oh, yeah, but he's saying.
I know, but I'm trying to get him out.
You're not. You say calamari is good.
Panda says, want to watch a weird show? Watch Keijo.
No, thank you.
Ashiri says, well, the beginning, because of censorship, so why is such a thing? Even, I don't know. I don't know what I just read.
Yeah, me
well,
either.
The begin, because of censorship, but why is such a thing? Even, I don't know.
Why does the show exist?
Yes, I guess. James, it's all about that plot. I guess it's a hentai.
Raw the floor.
It's all
etchy,
about the
plot. Etchy.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a lot of plot, guys. Yeah.
Carrie
has some plot, though.
Yukitero, what are you on about? He says, keep that old drawings. What?
I don't know.
I know, Alisa. She understands you, Pedro. She says, tap your foot is what I do in class. To pretend that you're awake?
Yeah. Okay, someone understands me.
Well, I have a friend in college. He used to play baseball, right? So he has to go out at a class of 8, and nobody liked that class, so he was a baseball player, so he used to wear those hats all the way turned like that, and the hat, and then he put the hat like that, and he was sleeping, but he moved his hand.
What?
The teacher wouldn't know.
Oh, gosh. Bruce says, must get back to my paper. Okay, guys, I'm still listening, but I'm not gonna come in until I finish this paper. Okay.
I hope we're helping you in some way.
We're helping you release some stress. Okay, Victor, noches. Días.
Buenas noches, Victor.
Hola. Ashura says, okay, so she's explaining. Okay. The tentacle king / fetish. They began because of censorship. But why there's such a thing, I don't know.
Oh, okay, so it's
too fast last night.
I understand now. It's a drawing penis, so they drew
tentacles, and then it just became a thing, I guess.
Yeah.
Wow.
Because in Japan, you can show gore, but you can't show
pornography.
Yeah. Even the hentai is often sorry in Japan.
Lily says, gotta go BRB soon.
Alright,
Lily. We might be
here, we might not be here. Yeah, depends. I think there's only 30 minutes on us.
Yeah. And Pedro, most of all.
So blame
Pedro. Starting to move his head. That's a sign. And she says, yep. Oh, okay. It makes sense now. Well, it doesn't, but it does at the same time.
Yeah, it does.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah, it does.
If you know what I mean.
You know what I mean.
Jazz Gomez.
What's going on, Jazz?
Yes.
And all that jazz. That's from Chicago, the musical. It's awesome.
What are you talking about?
Makina, that song. Makina says back. Sorry, it took so long. It's okay.
It's all good, Makina.
You missed the super awesome story that I
you just told. Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you like only told the others. You just have to go out there and do it.
Be a boot inside at the same time. Ashura says, colored eyes.
Yeah, it's colored ice cubes. It's like gel. Yellow.
Jello. Ew. Makina says, oh no. Yeah, you need to watch the video again to know the super awesome story.
This is gonna be on YouTube anyways.
Yeah.
Hey, do your homework, sorry.
It's
fine.
It's okay. Brucey Bruce right now is doing a paper for school too, so just listen to us and do your homework.
That will inspire you to come up with ideas, I guess.
I really hope we're helping Bruce somehow.
How are we helping him? I don't know.
Making him laugh.
Oh.
Relieve some stress.
And that helps writing papers?
No, not at all.
Yes, totally.
Yes, I mean yes.
No, guys, don't give bad advice.
Bobby.
Okay.
¿Por qué llama?
No answer.
Conteste lo próximo.
Just go
to the room and conteste. Okay, Lily is gonna be back. She has to take this call. Everything is so quiet now.
Conversation got boring. It's 5 a.m. in the morning.
It's not. Is that a song?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It sounds super lame.
It is super lame.
Okay, let's read the comments, guys, since I'm having trouble sharing. So you've been watching, listening while working on commissions? That's awesome.
Dude, that's
so you get commissions, Ashuri? That's great. So people actually pay you to make art? That's awesome.
So, I have a question.
Ask.
Should we take commissions even if it's for low price just so we have commissions?
No.
or should we keep our price high?
Yes.
So only good commissions come.
Exactly. Only people with money. We only need people with no money.
We haven't done commissions in like 3 years because we're so expensive.
I don't care.
I want to make commissions.
Yeah, but you're gonna. We have plenty, a lot of stuff on our plate anyways, baby.
I don't wanna make commissions.
Oh, that's great, actually. You're a freelance artist. Hope that's working out for you. What are we planning on doing on Halloween? Well, on October 30th, and this Sunday, we're doing a special live stream, and on Saturday we have a party to go. So that's on Friday we are gonna be trying to look for our Halloween costumes, and that's gonna be a surprise.
Man, I'm weak.
We're good.
I don't know, my hand doesn't move like I want it to.
I should have said, I commissioned you if I could, but... Alright guys. Where do you wish you can go start to the party? Yeah, it's more like a church thing, like a... It's not really a party, just food and hangout time.
Oh, this looks like brains. This is awesome.
That's great. Yeah.
It's maybe like a brain shaped candy, like those gummy brains and gummy intestines.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Kind of looks like that. Victor is gonna dress as a Jedi. Yeah, that's a good costume. It's kind of easy to make. Just buy a lightsaber and put some ropes. There's a lot of Jedi people on. Anime conversions as well. What do cosplayers dress up in Halloween? As normal people?
They probably just keep doing their job. Dress up as something. Or maybe like a witch or something.
Oh, that's great, Star. Are you gonna get those boots? Victor? Yeah, you gotta get those boots to be a Jedi. Alisa says, I revive from the lipstick. Nice. Art Studio. 40,000 people. Yeah, we should share that in there. Art Studio.
Some interesting candy in this bucket.
Yeah, but Pedro decided to color the candy, that's amazing. Looks more lively though. Color the Pokeball candy. The ice.
Ice. It's
Took a shit.
Took a pill on a baby.
A Jedi with cowboy boots, that's something new. Hey, Jeremy Williams, how you doing? Okay, we have some new people here. You need some hair clips, get those.
Hair clips?
Yeah, for the hair costume. Jeremy! I love the idea. It looks like candy from afar, but it's actually miniature stuff in the inside. Yeah, it's a good idea.
Also, I think it's time we test the 360 functionality.
Oh yeah, we should test it with the color versions of the characters.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. You guys, we're gonna test the 360 stuff.
We're gonna test the 360 functionality of the image.
So for that we need a Photoshop open.
Oh, Stephanie, she's Pedro's preparing the file so we can test it. Test it on 360. You'll see. He's gonna blow your mind in a second.
And if you view it on your phone, it actually you can actually use the phone sensors to just roll your camera around and move your cell phone around so you can see the different angles.
Amazing, and they're spamming the heart emoticon, the heart thing. They're giving us a lot of hearts. That's awesome, guys. Thank you, guys. Hey, guys, thank you for hanging out with us tonight. This was a short stream because we just needed to do one tonight. We just wanted to do one tonight.
Yeah, we wanted to hang out with you guys, and we wanted to work on this piece so we can give you an update on how it's coming along. Like we said earlier, these outfits were actually chosen by you. You chose on the iridescent army page what characters you wanted our characters to be cosplaying as. So these are the characters that were chosen, and
so here you go, guys. They look great now with the flat. Now we're using the blue shading, finish coloring every
shading
single
and highlight.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing shading and highlight. Sam was gonna be doing that, and then I'm gonna be doing the background. So I'm not gonna be streaming the background because the background is gonna take me like 20 hours. And I don't wanna stream 20 hours of footage.
Well, we'll be streaming when we put it out together for the final time.
Yeah, we'll be putting when we put the file together, we are gonna stream and we're gonna be like, here we go, guys. And that candy looks awesome. I wanna eat some candy now.
Yeah. But anyways, guys, thank you for being here. We have to go now. Please like, subscribe, share the video. Please like our page if you haven't. And we'll see you
on
next
the
time.
Other side.
Bye, guys.
All right, guys.